And welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. The video and the look that I wanted to bring to you guys today was a holiday look. So I created this pretty holiday look with this copper smoky eye and this pretty red lip. So I hope you guys enjoy this look. If you want to see how I created this look, just stay tuned to this video. If you have not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and make sure you subscribe. Hit that notification bell if you don't want to miss a video that I upload. And give this video a thumbs up if you already like this look. Thank you, queens, for tuning back into my video, and I'll see you in the next clip.
Okay, guys, I'm going to take this Saturn color from my Prism palette, and that is just this orange color, and I'm going to apply that right above my crease. And the brush that I used is the brush that came with this palette. At first I added too much of that color, but I ended up blending it out to where I'm satisfied with it. So I'm just going to keep applying this color until I'm satisfied, and I'm going to keep blending it out until I'm satisfied. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with my bones, how many niggas wanna try some? Did you see what I done? Came in the black bands left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with my bones, how many niggas wanna try some? Came standing like I robbed a nine bar. Looking for the baddest diva. Hold up, let me analyze her. Body looking like a hypnotizer. Come let me try some, so you can climb on. Oh, you wanna try one? You tryna hide from? Baby, jump in a black ride. I put your friend in a white one. I'm a bitch, I'm a bitch. Okay, right under where I added that orange, I'm going to go back in and add parallel. I did not show it right now, but I'm going to end up showing it in the palette. And so right after I blend out that parallel and I'm satisfied with it, I'm going to take the black color from the Prism palette. I'm going to show that as well. And I'm going to use this Wet n Wild brush to apply a line instead of going into that palette full force and applying that shadow to my eye and overpowering my look. I wanted to apply a little at a time so that I can blend it out a little easier. So that's what I'm doing here. Here I'm going in with that parallel color, and I'm kind of bringing those shadows in so that my eyeshadow gives off this halo look. So that's what I'm doing here, and then I'm going to add that black as well to that, so that it's giving off that halo look. And I'm going to blend it out until I'm satisfied with it. I'm going to do that to both sides of this eye with that black. Next, I'm going to use my concealer, my Pro Concealer in Fun, to carve out where I'm going to actually put my shadows for that halo. And I'm just using that concealer
to carve it out. Y'all, I'm so sorry that I did not show the color that I'm adding here in the middle. I'll have it in the description box, but that's the color that I'm using from that Prism palette to apply in the middle of my eye. Okay, y'all, let me tell y'all about this Mica Magnesia. I use this to prime my face, and honey, I will never use any other product to prime my face ever again. I know this is kind of off the wall for a primer, but this really works. Like, I love the finish that it gives my makeup. It gives me a matte look, and I love the way that my foundation applies. Like, I really recommend using this. So yeah, like, if you have not used this as a primer, you should try it and let me know how you like it.
Thank Did you see what? Did you see what I done? Yeah, yeah. Did you see what I done? Yeah, 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 yeah. Did you see what I done? Came in the black Benz, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with my phone, some niggas wanna try something. Did you see what I done? Came in the black Benz, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with a phone, some niggas wanna try something. Came looking like a ganja farmer. They had the better hide his daughter. Shake a bunda just like a tartar. Splash a bunda with holy water. Look like spice for the winter season. Yeah, chicken is a liquor season. Yeah. Did you see what we did? The black pens turn white and they turn me big. Make them repeat it. That's some new shit. They've never seen it. You should feed it. Need to feed it. I'll be a genius if I didn't think of my feeders. Guys, I'm thinking I'm awesome. Man, I'm a cold concussion. She should have came with a phone. Some of you should have came with a phone.
Mm-hmm.